I finished the Wake Sling combo review and now start the Bellroy Sling. And I do like the lightweight and seemingly waterproof construction. But why are there holes in the sides of the main compartment?